Hello, everybody, and welcome to Romanceful's Tarot. I'm about to proceed here with a reading. This is a general reading, but it is with a subject. So the subject for today is third party. Will he or she choose me over them? Now, I decided not to do a pick a card type reading, but to do more of a I'm tunneling it down, okay? I'm making it so it resonates with more viewers possible. So I'm going with each sign. So right now I'm going to do the sign of Gemini. So for our friend Gemini, will he or she choose me over them in a third party love triangle? Before I do begin, of course, this is general, so it will not resonate with everybody. If ever this is the case, please check back in on my channel, subscribe, check back for other readings. I do put some out quite often. Also, you can reach me. I am open for personal readings at romancefulltarot@gmail.com. And please do not forget, if you want to show your support to my channel, to subscribe to my channel. It's my only way of knowing that you enjoy my channel and you want to continue to receive my dailies and my weeklies and these types of readings. So no further ado, let's begin and see, will he or she leave them for me? Okay, so here we go. We have actually quite a beautiful spread in your favor here. We have some romance. So this is a nice relationship. It is filled with love. It is filled with respect. It is filled with romance. It is filled with everything that we have at the beginning of a relationship that we absolutely love and care for, need for, what we look for. This is about bonding. It's about two people being together who should be together. So this is really quite nice. It feels as though you, the partner that you are with right now, who is with somebody else, you being the third person, it feels as though this is what it's meant to be. This is the person that you should be with. This is the light. This is the world you're holding. This is joy. This seems, you know, quite perfect. And I do see here that there are going to be some really nice, big, happy changes. Okay. So I do believe that if your partner is telling you that they are going to leave their partner, they are wishing you and they are explaining to you and trying to tell you what is going to happen. Perhaps moving in together, moving to a different town. It's about taking another step, taking a step forward. These are happy changes for your relationship, for you in regards to this third party. In order for these happy changes to take course, you're going to have to be assertive though. So you're going to have to be firm. You're going to have to take position. You're going to have to say, hey, this is what we need. We love each other. We're well together. We said we were going to be together. We said that you were going to leave your partner. Let's, you know, you said we were going to move in together. Let's do it. We need to do it or else I'm leaving. You need to be assertive. You need to say clearly what it is that's on your mind that you feel that you're truly going to do. And if you are assertive, you're going to have so many nice opportunities are going to come to you because they are going to fear of losing you. They do not want to lose you. They want you to stay there. So they're going to give you the opportunity to be with them. So they're going to modify their current path, their current relationship with the other person in order to be with you. So this is lovely, great, you know, opportunities. The messages are telling me that there is absolutely no need to worry about this relationship. It will take place. You need to leave it though a little bit of time. Everything takes time. So if you want those big happy changes, the romance is there, you be assertive and you're just going to get success on the whole line. So I mean, this is just a really, really nice reading. So will he or she leave their partner for you? The answer is yes. You do need to leave some time though, and you do need to be patient, but you do need to be assertive. Very, very important. You need to be assertive. You need to keep this love well lit, perfect. The universe is yours to grab. So very nice reading here. I hope you enjoyed it. If you do have any further questions, you can reach me at romancefulltarot@gmail.com. And please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share my channel. It will be very, very, I'd be very pleased. So have a fantastic day, and we'll be seeing each other tomorrow for my daily snapshot. So have a great day. Thank you once again.